we can get it on top.
Yeah.
We have to be really slow and reluctant to go to a guy who's a left-hander, correct? Okay? I'm not sure they're going to score many left-handed goals against us. When in face-offs, when we get it down on it just doesn't feel like we've got enough poise. I'm not saying we're all over the place. We need a little bit more of a possession, okay? We need to dictate the tempo on offense. Ball movement, working the ball around, having some poise. Playing some damn smart lacrosse. 32 is probably out of the game. He's got a separated shoulder. All right, Nate, 32 is out of the game. 11 gets the next. He's really 22. It's either 11 or 10. Get the next, he warrants the next long stick. You got it? Okay, are we good? Are we good? Hey, 24 minutes here. Let's take it 12 minutes at a time, all right?
Let's go. Get this, get this.
Let's get a break. Hey, finish this game.
Every
start
night,
let's go.
Together.
Let's go. Together on three. One, two, three.
Together. Tear them open, you boys.
Hey, Connor Fred.
Hell of a stop, man down.
Let's go, boys.
Right.
I love you.
One, two, three.
Bravo, Henry! Go, Henry!
Whoa!
And that's important when you can play not as well as you probably have played in the past and still win. So that's a good sign of maturity. But we got a short turnaround now. So you got to put the thinking caps on and you got to start thinking about LaSalle and what we got to do then. This is a step along the way.
Great second quarter together, okay? All right, we put a great third quarter together. And then if we improve on a couple execution type things at the end of the game, who knows, maybe we separate a little bit more, maybe we don't even give them a chance at the end. So we'll work on those things over the next 2 days, okay?
Coach, I got it, Coach.
Good job.
All right, we are, after that, everyone scream it. Just scream it, NBA, right, boys? All right, boys, here we go. We are
NBA!
We are
NBA! NBA!
Let's go, D!
Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here!
all right? Stallman, DeLeo, you guys got to get more involved in terms of helping us move the ball around, okay? Listen, it's coming down to a one-goal game, all right? You guys can all take freaking naps and rest and no practice tomorrow. You got it? You got 24 minutes left here, okay? You got 24 freaking minutes here left, all right? I'm going to try not to use the freaking timeouts. I'm going to try and hold those things in the pocket, okay?
Keep conditioning playing. Test for tomorrow is off.
Conditioning test for tomorrow is off.
Get a baseline for next year.
All right? Hey, gut check here, right? 6-6, brand new ball game. We guys basically got 24 minutes to go.
Every damn play, boys! Every
minute left, throw it around. Let's meet on the sideline when you're right.
Go call.
I love it.